Hey guys, guess what I'm gonna read you is David Goes to School. And right now I'm gonna read you them because you deserve to hear a story. And these are my glasses. I have to use them like for the board in school, like to see I need to use them for reading, so these are my glasses. And let me read you the story. Ready, set, go. David teacher always says, "No, David, no yelling, no pushing, no running in the halls." Ta-da! David, you're tardy. Sit down, David. It is a really short book, okay? Don't chew gum in class, please. I'm trying to use good manners. David, raise your hand. Keep your hands to yourself. Pay attention. And please pay attention to the story. Please do not be rude. Thank you. Wait your turn, David. This is not really a baby book to me. Because I really like David's stories and, you know. I don't care who started it. David, recess is over. Shh. Again? That's it, mister. You're staying after school. David, have you finished? Yes, he did. He's being a good boy and a good David. Not a bad David. Good job, David. The pages. Wait, no. Yes, David, you can go home now because you're good. So that is a story I have for today. Thank you guys for listening to my story for today. Bye guys! And Bob and Larry says bye. Bye guys!